us so much that you take all this trouble and come out and see us down the 495 and all that stuff, just to come and see our band play. It means a great deal to us. Tonight our prayer is that this evening could be one of those epic nights that we or you won't forget. It's our prayer. A night where we let go of some things and hold on a little tighter to others. You've been through some troubling days here with the shooting in Alexandria, and we are so grateful that Congressman Scalise and his comrades made it through. So grateful. We hold them up as love holds us all up.
Into our
That's why we're here to see you.
Thank you.
telling us to wake up. Awaken. Here we still are. Here you still are. Oh yeah.
Bed of nails, she makes me wait, and I
passion with us. We'll be right back. see the rays of flower fire. See the burning crosses. See the flames.
Singing out, la 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 la. Singing on and on and on.
mercy. Welcome to side two. Still playing vinyl in our house. But in truth, this band is finally getting to know this album. The side two of it anyway, which we haven't played in all these years. We are just discovering it. And the song seems so relevant now, which is a real surprise, but maybe it shouldn't be. Songs are kind of magic. They're little miracle songs. Anyway, they surprise you. The next one is another example. It's a song about how the landscape you thought you knew can change in a country, in a town, in a person. Even in a magnificent country like this one, we have to stay awake to dream. Even in God's country, be vigilant. To thank you for giving us Irish sanctuary and refuge all those years ago. It is indeed World Refugee Day, and there's a little bit of Irish down there. We don't forget. It's amazing that you led us away with this stuff. Coming here and speaking about this country like it's our country, but the truth is, this United States are kind of everybody's country. You are. And that's It's a blessing and a responsibility. Anyway, thanks for your tolerance for these traveling musicians, and even one who cannot quite play his instrument. People, this is very hot. We would call this very hot weather. Now, in our hearts, this album will forever take us back to our beautiful friend Greg Carroll, Kiwi guy that we met all those years ago, and we lost him in a motorcycle accident. No time to say goodbye. You know the story, how everything can change in a split second. Many of will have experienced this and losing a loved one, somebody special to you stolen away. Tonight, we'd like to sing for a friend of mine, Emma, and because we lost Michael Elliott, who ran the One campaign, and he lived in this city and loved this city, and she is here, and I'm going to sing it for you, Emma. We'll see you again, Michael Elliott, when the stars fall from the sky.
Baby. will come to a flaming end at midnight tonight.
You hear about Trump?
Your name is Trump.
I am the only one.
Trust me. I can build a wall around your home that nothing will fit.
What do we do? How do we save ourselves?
You ask, how do you build that wall? You ask, and I'm here to tell you.
You're a liar, Trump.
Why don't you keep your mouth shut, mister?
Haven't you said enough already? Now get out of here.
Thank you for listening to the Joshua Tree. Muchas gracias. Larry Munn, Junior, Adam Clayton, Bono, the Edge. Thank you very much. You've given us a great life. Thank you.
There was a big stadium, and there was thousands of people in that stadium. And you would talk to them. What would you tell them?
Smil Mayman. In Syria, I'm 15 years old. I want to be happy, and I want to see my support. بدي ناس كلها تحقق أحلامها. أنا بحب إني أروح على أمريكا، إنه هي بلد كثير حلوة والواحد بيقدر إنه يكون سعيد فيه. بلد متحضرة وبلد أحلام.
Is there a See you soon. ground. There's no room, no space to land in this town. Get out of luck.
We'll be right back.
out of these blues. Won't you tell me something true? I still believe in you. Persisting, because you light our way. Sometimes I feel like I don't know. Sometimes I feel like checking out. I wanna get it wrong. Can always be strong. price of love, and the price of love is always
figures to light the way, but most times, oftentimes, in truth, it's not luminous figures, it's social movements, it's a mass movement that changes history, it's you. And now, the One Campaign has 8 million members, it's not 80 million, but we're getting there. And the new leader of the One Campaign is here. Her name is Gail Smith. And I want you to say hello. This is her city. And she's going to be working alongside Tom Hart and Jamie Drummond and all the people. And we're going to try and grow this movement to fight extreme poverty. And that's the idea. We don't agonize, we organize. Isn't that right, The Edge? Incredible work he's doing on the Andrew Genesis Foundation today. And as an example of this, it's worth remembering that there was a time when HIV/AIDS was a death sentence for the poorest. Today, 18 million people take just one pill a day and it keeps them alive. 18 million people, largely kept alive by who? By you. If you're a US taxpayer, you're an AIDS activist. You should be proud of that. If you're a red company or in the red zones, you're an AIDS activist. And this is the stuff that the left and the right agree on. Priests and punk rockers, you know? Soccer moms and hip-hop stars. So if the church leaders like the Pope to Jim Watts will tell you makes the world fairer. Stuff military people like General Jones, who's here tonight, tell you this makes the world safer. Stuff doctors like Jim Kim will tell you that has become a priority of the World Bank with his leadership. Thank you. Stuff that Americans that we meet as we cross the country say makes them feel more American. Yes. People don't know that about you. 18 million lives paid for by the United States taxpayer. It is extraordinary achievement. My God. Pat Lane, my God. And why? Because the left and the right chose to work together on something this important and became, for a moment, one. Like this, let's try it. hurts.
Thank you.